Join us on an unforgettable journey as we venture from the tranquil North Shore of Oahu to the bustling city of Honolulu, exploring some of the island's most iconic landmarks along the way. As we make our way along the breathtaking East Coast, the landscape unfolds before us, revealing cascading mountains and a pristine coastline. As our journey begins, the towering Koko Mountains rise majestically from the coastline, serving as a stunning backdrop to the adventure. These ancient volcanic slopes, carved with deep valleys and sharp ridges, are often veiled in a mist that lends an air of mystery and enchantment to the landscape. As the road gently winds along the coast, it affords us sweeping panoramic views of the Pacific Ocean's sparkling blue waters, enhancing the scenic drive with each and every turn. One of the iconic landmarks on this side of the island, and our first stop, is Chinaman's Hat, also known as Mokoli'i. This islet off Koko Point resembles a traditional Chinese hat. Conveniently, there's ample free parking available at Koko Park, making it easy for visitors to explore this picturesque location. Let's check it out and see what it has to offer. For enthusiasts of Hawaiian mythology, Mokoli'i is rich with folklore. The name Mokoli'i translates to Little Lizard in Hawaiian. According to legend, the islet originated from the tail of a giant lizard which was severed and cast into the ocean by the goddess Hi'iaka. This adds a layer of mystical significance to the already picturesque islet. Today, Chinaman's Hat serves as a striking natural landmark and a symbol of the natural beauty and cultural richness of Oahu's East Coast. Join visitors for both its scenic allure and its cultural significance. Now let's continue on our journey south. As you travel along the highway on the southeastern coast, you'll find yourself in a region where stark volcanic terrain contrasts sharply with lush greenery and the deep blue of the ocean. The well-maintained road features several pullover spots, allowing travelers to stop and enjoy the stunning panoramic views or capture memorable photos. Soon, we arrive at the Halona Blowhole Lookout, where the powerful forces of nature put on a mesmerizing display, sending plumes of water shooting into the air.
We're gonna check out the blowhole.
Halona Blowhole has a designated parking area, which tends to fill up pretty quick due to its popularity. From the parking lot, a short trail leads visitors to the viewing area. This lookout is well equipped with safety rails and offers a spectacular vantage point. Visitors can not only see the blowhole, but also enjoy expansive views of the ocean and, on clear days, distant islands. The blowhole is a natural lava tube that connects the ocean to the rocky surface above. When conditions are right, with a high tide and strong winds, ocean waves are forced through the tube, erupting as a powerful geyser that shoots high into the air. This spectacle is particularly mesmerizing when the sunlight catches the water, creating rainbows in the mist. Just steps away, we find ourselves at a serene sandy beach, a perfect spot to soak up the sun and unwind. The beach is renowned for its fine golden sand and strong shore break waves, attracting experienced surfers from around the globe. The waves break very close to the shore, providing exhilarating conditions for skill enthusiasts, but posing risk for those who are unprepared. Due to its potentially hazardous water conditions, the beach is locally known as Breakneck Beach, a nickname that highlights the importance of caution and respect for the ocean's formidable power. Despite its reputation for rough waters, the beach remains a popular spot for sunbathing and picnicking, thanks to its expanded stretches of sand, ideal for relaxing under the sun. After exploring and enjoying various activities, we were ready to satisfy our hunger. Let's go. We headed to Koko Marina, a vibrant waterfront shopping and dining complex in the Hawaii Kai area of East Honolulu. Popular with both locals and tourists, the center offers a variety of options for shopping, dining, and entertainment. We chose Zippy's. At Zippy's in Koko Marina, we indulged in authentic Hawaiian flavors. Now after the Zippy's, whoo, that was really good. Now we're heading into the city. Let's check out Honolulu, Waikiki Beach. As you approach the urban core of Honolulu, the drive takes you past Diamond Head, an iconic volcanic tuff cone that dominates the landscape with its dramatic silhouette. After passing Diamond Head, the surroundings became increasingly urban as you enter the heart of Waikiki. The streets lined with high-rise hotels, shops, and restaurants buzz with activity. Kalakaua Avenue, running parallel to the beach, serves as Waikiki's main thoroughfare and is a bustling hotspot for tourists. Your drive concludes at Waikiki Beach, renowned worldwide for its golden sands and excellent surfing conditions. This vibrant area is always bustling with activity. Due to the popularity of Waikiki, parking can be challenging. It is advisable to use parking structures or hotel valet services. A useful tip is to park at the International Marketplace Mall, where purchasing from any store often entitles you to free or discounted parking.
Here we are, Waikiki. Waikiki. Beautiful. Say Waikiki. Not too crowded. The water is nice. Must come see. Beautiful Honolulu.
No trip to Honolulu is complete without a bit of souvenir shopping, and the ABC stores in the International Marketplace Mall offers a treasure trove of Hawaiian keepsakes and gifts. And of course, we couldn't resist picking up some delicious Honolulu cookies, a sweet treat to savor the flavors of the islands long after your journey ends. Finally, we conclude our day with a visit to Pearl Harbor. Pearl Harbor serves dual roles as both a major US naval base and a national historic landmark. It is a site of the December 7th, 1941 Japanese attack, which precipitated the United States' entry into World War II. Today, it functions as a memorial to those who perished that day and stands as a vital educational and historical site for visitors worldwide. Pearl Harbor Visitor Center acts as the gateway to various historical sites within the harbor. Admission to the visitor center is free, though tickets to the USS Arizona Memorial are limited, should ideally be reserved in advance. Some key attractions include the USS Arizona Memorial. This floating memorial is built over the remains of the sunken battleship USS Arizona, the final resting place for many of the ship's crew. A boat shuttle transports visitors from the visitor center to the memorial, where they can observe the oil still seeping from the wreckage and pay their respects at the shrine room. USS Missouri, Mighty Mo. Moored opposite the Arizona Memorial, the USS Missouri is a retired battleship famous as the site where the Japanese surrender was signed on September 2, 1945, officially ending World War II. Tours of the battleship provides insight into the life on board and the historical events associated with it. USS Bofin Submarine Museum and Park, known as the Pearl Harbor Avenger. The USS Bofin played a crucial role in the Pacific during World War II. The museum and park dedicated to the submarine offer a deeper look into its significant contributions. Visitors are encouraged to approach all areas of Pearl Harbor with respect and sensitivity, given its status as a site of significant loss and historical importance. Pearl Harbor stands as a poignant reminder of the sacrifices made during World War II, serving as an educational resource and a place for reflection and remembrance. It is a must visit for anyone interested in American history, military history, or honoring those who lost their lives during the attack.